गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 5th, इंट्रोडक्शन टू फोटोशॉप. डिफाइन एडोब फोटोशॉप CS6. इट इज अ पावरफुल ग्राफिक सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलप्ड एंड पब्लिश्ड बाय एडोब इंक. इट इज द मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज्ड इमेज क्रिएशन एंड एडिटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर विच हेल्प्स यू टू मैनिपुलेट, क्रॉप, रीसाइज एंड गिव कलर्स टू द डिजिटल फोटोग्राफ्स. टॉपिक इज हाउ टू स्टार्ट Adobe Photoshop CS6. Click on Start, click on All Programs, click on Adobe Master Collection CS6, click on Adobe Photoshop CS6. Components of Photoshop CS6. Menu bar. It contains 10 different menus such as File, Edit, Image for doing various tasks. Options bar. It displays different options and properties that are available for the selected tool. Toolbar. It contains various tools that are used to create, edit, and enhance an image. Workspace. It is the place where you create and edit images. Color panel. It is used to apply color effects to the image. Adjustments panel. It is used to adjust the setting of the image. Layers panel. It is used to set order of visibility of the object. Features of Photoshop CS6. User-friendly interface. Photo manipulation can be done in less time. Can be used to create 3D icons. Layer effect preserves the original state of the image. Next topic is using tools. The toolbar contains all the tools that are available in Photoshop for creating and editing images. There are so many tools in Photoshop, hence they all can't be displayed in one bar. These are the different tools. First tool is Rectangular Marquee Tool. It is used to select a rectangular portion of the image. Lasso tool. It is used to select an object or section of an image by drawing a freehand border around it. Quick selection tool. It is used to detect the edges of the image automatically on the basis of color codes and do the selection quickly using the round brush tip. Next is crop tool. It is used to remove unwanted portion from an image. Brush tool. It is used to draw brush strokes to give an effect of painting to the image. Rectangle tool. It is used to draw a rectangle or a square. Gradient tool. It is used to give blending effect between two or more colors to the workspace. Next is Paint Bucket Tool. It is used to fill color in closed image and selected parts of an image. Horizontal Type Tool. It is used to type text on the image or blank work space. Thanks and have a nice day.